guys so much for joining us on Tech TV. My name is Edward Abonwa. Today we have two big men in the country here, the Chancellor of KNUST, Otumfuo Osechu the second, and I'm also here with the President one of the time, President John Dramani Mahama. He is here with me as well. So we just had the 50th congregation, that's the Jubilee congregation, and we have the Chancellor here as well. So I'll start with the Chancellor. You have been here always chairing it as well. What is your impression about this? What makes this one so special?
Look, as the chancellor of the university, I seek for the best for this university. And therefore, when I see these developments going on under the management of the university, you know, I should cherish and appreciate it, especially when some of the monies are from the internally generated funds. These monies are from the internally generated to help with the development and to see the forward matches that this university should be one of the best in the world. And therefore, with all these developments going on, the intake of students and everything will enhance, the lecture, the training will enhance, teaching will enhance. And therefore, I'm very delighted and happy. And the president is also here because he's also seen the development. And then my request will also be added on to that. He has agreed today to also continue with my teaching hospital.
Right. But briefly, tell us, what are your expectations in the coming years? What would you expect from KNUST?
As Chancellor, I expect the best, and I know my university is one of the best in the world anyway. And therefore, what else do I ask for? The best and nothing else.
Thank you very much, Chancellor. Thank you, President. President, thanks for joining us on Tech TV. First of all, this becoming the president, this is your first time you're grazing the graduation. So how would you assess the whole graduation? What's your perception about this, KNUST graduation?
Well, I've attended KNUST's graduation before, but as vice president. And so this is the first time as president. So I'm familiar with the occasion. One of the unique things they do is to divide the graduation classes because they are so big. And then the actual ceremonial day, they take mostly the postgraduate students. And so it's been a short, simple ceremony. The Chancellor gave a fantastic speech. Professor Otu Ellis also gave a fantastic speech. Professor marking his last speech to the occasion. And I think it's been a very, very nice occasion. I want to commend the Chancellor, the University Council, the Vice Chancellor, staff and management for a very good job. This is an example of public partnership with our universities that, yes, the government contributes towards the provision of infrastructure, but a lot of this you're seeing is constructed by internally generated funds. And I want to congratulate the Vice Chancellor on that and ask other institutions of higher learning to emulate what is happening here in the University of Science and Technology.
No, so quick one, let's look at the graduation. Some people just graduated. And what's the postgraduate? I had a conversation and what's the postgraduate? And the person said he entered into the postgraduate education just because he was unemployed. And so what hope would you give to such a person that now I have my postgraduate, so there's some kind of hope for me?
Well, like I said, when I addressed them, I spoke specifically to the graduates. And I said they should cast their eyes wide. Often opportunity exists, but if we do not recognize this, we're not able to take advantage of it. And I made a comparison. I said the public sector employs in total 600,000 people, and every year from our tertiary institutions, 50,000 people are graduating. And so you have the public sector, you have the private sector, you have new industries opening up in oil and gas and everywhere. And so we should open our minds wide and look at the opportunities that are coming up. But most of all, the opportunities that are coming out, come out with the mindset that we're not just coming out to be employees, but that we also can become employers. Yes, exactly.
Right, thank you very much, Chancellor of KNUST, and also President of the Republic of Ghana, John Dramani Mahama. My name is Edward Afon Malfo. This is Tech TV. Thanks for watching.
Thank you.